if you want to talk to the Banana Boys and find out exactly why I'm laughing. You might have to do that on the text, but which is text the word Jack, then you message to 874 74.
Young lady, come, can I have a look at your chest? Right, your name is?
Leonie.
Come on, you mofo yellows. You're feeling me, Selfy, for all right, brap, brap, brap. I thought I'd done that well.
I think you did. Well done.
I don't know what I've said there. I've possibly blasphemed more times than anybody needs to know.
If they do that, and they're well capable of that, I'm sorry for spitting on your microphone now, because it's a new one as well. No.
Won nicely by the man in the middle of the park, and in the end, I have to say that Talbot went down faster than Gillian McKeith there, didn't he?
Deadly Derek Hales. He scored faster than a rampant rabbit. Faster than a rampant rabbit. No.
Cree's got a little layoff now to Craddock. Craddock makes it 2-0-1 in the 92nd minute. Throw on the far side while we talk about things to keep ourselves warm. Kevin, are you enjoying yourself down there?
I'm too cold.
Take your hands out of your pocket then. It's a throw to...
Harry Worley comes across, first touch, into the feet. Oh, lovely little lead from Alfie Potter. He's found McLean. James comes into the penalty area, first touch, and he's missed it. It's into the back of the net, and Oxford United have equalised. Possibly a touch of fortunateness about that, but Oxford United are back on level terms, and I made up a word, fortunateness.
Fortunateness, I don't give a flying fig about fortunateness, because if you ever want a Christmas present, you've just seen it. Absolutely. Anyway, we're back here with the action. You listen to 106 Jack Evans, Big Banana, sponsored by Harwell, Port and Kiddleton. We're into the 61st minute. It's Oxford nil, Barnet 1. You listen to 106. As I say, Jack Evans, Big Banana, sponsored by Harwell, Port and Kiddleton. Andrew, save me from repeating myself.
James comes looking, can he get him behind the goalkeeper? A little flick up into the air, and it's going to be a free one on the edge of the box. Can Midson win it? He does. He finds Matt Green on the edge of the penalty area. Takes a shot, left foot, yeah! Into the top right-hand corner! Oxford United have taken the lead here at Wembley!
Thank you very much, and we'll move on quickly to the next one. Okay, right, so that's not difficult.
Not as difficult as pushing the buttons on your new machine.
Injury-wise, Damien Rees and Jake Wright, any news on those three?
Yeah, Damien Rees and Jake Wright, any news on those three?
Damien Rees and Jake Wright.
Did you say Rees? I thought you only said two of them.
Through to Constable. Constable turns it on. Green now trying to get in with Meredith. Meredith runs in. Here's Constable. Edge of the box. Left peg. Has a shoot. It's 2-0. Brought to us by courtesy of Ken. Kevin. Ken?
Who's Ken?
Ken.
I could be Ken if you want.
Alan. After the Christmas do tomorrow, you possibly will be Ken. Right. Opposite the north stand is the south stand. Gates of the way, revisited. Is the south stand split by a road.
Still have trouble sitting down.
Oh, absolutely. No, but you don't have problems with your hemorrhoids anymore, do you? There we are.
Did you have garlic last night?
Just a bit. Just as Mrs. Cook it.
Oh, fantastic. I have to say, now, don't punch me. Don't punch me like you would do. But we some of the press boys have noticed your missus. And, right.
I'm punching well above me, weren't I?
Wow! We're talking some, personality must be good here. So.
Marshall McLean's battling well. It's going to be a goal kick this time. And...
the ball went over there, just dummied that ball and did a couple of little step-overs as well.
I bet you that's my son.
I think it might be, yeah.
Oh, dear. Oh, so, drinks aren't on you tomorrow, then?
No.
And how's your apricot lip balm going?
Yeah, actually, I might have to apply some more of that. I'm getting a bit dry.
Absolutely.
Step away.
Ball is currently gone away on the far side for a throw into Barnett. Parks is going to take it. Kev, you're going to have to help me out there. Step away from the gag. It was there. Potter gets it down. It's Potter and Deering in their own half. Deering to his right. He plays it right-hand side. Potter will now go back to the box. Deering plays it back to Potter. Potter's inside the penalty area. It's in the back of the net. Oxford United are off to the Football League. 3-1.
Maybe. It's finished Everton 3, Manchester United 3. Coventry 1, Leicester 1. Hamilton 1, Rangers 2. They were your early kickoffs today.
Right, guess the score, Andrew. What do you reckon the score will be?
3-0 Oxford.
2-0 for me. Let's go to the box post.